Task 8. Consider the following topic and then look at the brainstormed ideas which follow and organize them according to vote cards and certain type of features involved. Industrialization is leading to the destruction of the earth as a home for humans and animals. To what extent do you agree that this is true? Factories, air pollution, waste disposal, cars, rubbish, plastic, etc. Task 9. Do the same with the following, but use an evaluation classification scheme as well as appropriate categories of features, as in the example in 4.3. Many modern children spend the great deal of time sitting in front of a television or computer screen. This is extremely harmful for their development. Therefore, parents should strictly limit the time the children spend this way. Do you agree? Entertainment, educational information, news, films, general knowledge, music, work, waste, time, communication through computer, homework, not done. Homework, not done. Not enough exercise, harms bodies, harms eyes. No socializing, friends. Advertising makes people buy unnecessary things. Selecting relevant ideas. After brainstorming and while classifying your ideas, it is necessary to eliminate any points that are not relevant. At this point, it is useful to look at the question again to make sure that the ideas that you choose are not only on the topic but also relevant to the question. Task 10. Imagine that for the above question, the following list of points have been brainstormed for the negative aspects of TV and computer use. Bad for the eyes. Children may forget to eat. Don't do homework. Waste time. No physical exercise. Not enough sleep. Computer games are expensive. Children don't learn to be creative. Arguments in the family about what to watch. Which of the above points would you say are irrelevant to answering the question? Level of generalization. On basis on which to select relevant ideas is to ensure that you choose fonts at the right level of generalization. In other words, it is necessary to eliminate small trivial fonts or examples and at the same time not to try to tackle questions that are too broad for such a short essay. For example, if you were asked to write on the environment is one of the most important issues in the world today, but governments are not doing enough about it. To what extent do you think that individuals can help to protect the environment? You might think of the following ideas. You might think of the following ideas. Recycling waste material, not throwing rubbish around, saving electricity, educational campaigns for the public, keeping the yard of your house clean, reducing use of packaging, restricting use of water, using more public transport. If you look at the question again, you will see that on the other hand, educational campaigns for the public is too broad a concept. It is not something that individuals can normally undertake. While on the other hand, keeping the yard of your house clean is too trivial. That is to say, it is not something that is going to help to protect the environment in general. It is simply something that everyone should do anyway. The other points are at the right level of generalization, and you should need to work with these by classifying and ranking them. Now test yourself on the following. Task 11. Consider this topic. Money cannot buy happiness, it is often claimed. But with money, you can buy most of the things that are necessary for happiness. Good food, accommodation, etc. No wonder that most people want to make as much money as possible. Do you agree or disagree?